Socks may look little and delicate, but she is neither of the above. She's a great big personality, and she is tough. She has strong opinions about what she likes and what she doesn't like, and one thing she especially dislikes is overhandling and being picked up and carried around. On the other hand, there's a lot she does like. She likes being around people, she likes getting petted, she likes discovering new things, she likes exploring, she likes looking out windows, and she especially likes to play. She's not going to do well in a small home. She needs a lot of space to run and jump and climb and play. But with adults and cat-savvy older kids, she is going to be a lot of fun and a great addition for your family. She should not be around very little children because she plays so rough. But Socks has lived in the past with other cats and done fine with that. And she also lived with a large dog. Of course, you would want to take introductions slowly, and she might do her best with animals that were not too aggressive and in her face very much, because let's just say Socks knows how to take care of herself.